Prosecutor General Choi Dong-wook has demanded a South Korean daily to correct reports he has an 11-year-old son born out of wedlock. Choi on Monday told a news conference that if the Joseon Ilbo does not issue a correction, he would take additional measures. He said he's ready to take a DNA test to prove his claim. An official of the prosecution said the additional measures include legal action. The Joseon Ilbo reported on Friday that Prosecutor General Choi has had an extramarital relationship for more than 10 years with a woman he met in 1999. It also said the two have a son together born in 2002.